show.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in some morning in my veins, my culture banging with strange. I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name?
Rah! What they gonna get though?
Desecration, defamation. If you wanna bring it to the masses, face to face, now we escalating. When I have to butt boost the asses, mean on ya. Like a dream when I'm rumbling, you're gonna scream, mama. So bring drama to the king, Brahma. Fight at you with extreme mana.
I'm gonna be honest with you, bro. I don't know how I feel about this Black Adam. I don't know. Them Fast and Furious chicks ain't cutting it no more, are they? Ah, damn. It's funny. It's like, this is something you listen to when you go to a D1 college and you in the gym just training. This is the type of music you listen to. But nah, I ain't gonna lie. I'm like, bro, you pushing 50. All of a sudden now you want to start trying to drop raps? And especially, I mean, you know, it kind of helps that you got Tech N9ne on the song. I mean, that's something. Bruh, like, what's the end goal here? What's next, an EP? What's going on here, bro? You just real life said, fuck it. I'm about to make some music, and this shit's gonna be gas. Or you could be practicing your fucking lines for the next Shazam movie. Come on, man, we need you out here. We just wanna be a DC villain. You out here trying to start cutting mixtapes? Come on, B. Come on, Rock. If I see The Rock do a song about motivation and has Lil Baby as a feature, I'm questioning everybody at the record label who organized this shit.